One night when I was frisky from too much port and
what
whiskey.
What the hell was you thinking last night?
Like waves on the Bay of Biscay. I began to tumble and roar. My face is red like a lobster. I fell and broke my poor lobster. I watched from my papa's picture. I never get drunk anymore.
There, boy.
How are you? You know,
all that blood you got on, something must have got her out.
Morning, Arthur.
Hey, Tilly.
Hi there, Lenny.
Everything okay, Miss Grimshaw?
Yes, finally about done cleaning up after that party.
Sean does not do things
really
by
need
half.
Your boys to get out there and hunt. Supplies are low.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Oh, dear. This is gonna be a long day.
Folks seem really happy now.
Sure. Come on, boy.
Ah.
Not bad, boy. Giddy up.
Oh, that was bad.
Sure.
I could have been stuck here and starved or eaten. Oh, you poor, dumb animal. Oh. What'll I tell Mildred? Well.
You need a ride home, ma'am?
Oh, yes, mister, please. Thank you. Do you know Valentine? I live there.
No problem. Okay, boy.
Would you mind? There's not space enough for me on the horse. I don't normally travel this far alone, you know. I was off inquiring about a possible new line of work. I'd borrowed a friend's horse for the trip. See, my husband... Well, it's just me and my boy now, and it's hard to find work.
I'm sure it is.
A good opportunity. That's what I'm looking for.
Hey,
not much work for a woman with a boy to raise. I won't work in no saloon, but I've got sharp eyes and quick hands. I was hoping to get a job working as a seamstress. A wealthy man said he'd pay me for the work.
Sounds promising. Also doesn't sound real.
Oh, you may be right, I suppose. He said he'd provide room and board for me and for my child. He wanted to meet me first.
I'd be careful with offers like that, ma'am.
I can't afford to dismiss offers like these, even if they do seem... odd.
Yeah. Just be careful is all I'm saying.
I may not have another opportunity like this. Now I'll have to pay Mildred back for her horse.
It sure sounds like you're in a hard position.
You finding me is the only good thing that's happened to me in a long while, sir. We're close now. Just a little further.
Read about the home for the Leviticus Cornwall train robbers!
Morning to you.
No matter where you are, I've learned...
We're here. Thank you for all your help. You're a good man.
Glad I was able to help. You take care. Appreciate it. You be well.
Hey, move it!
Look out.
Not again.
Welcome. Got everything you need. Have a look. Some of the fellers who play poker down at Flat Neck Station said they had some clergyman in. Drunk out of his mind. Righty. Let's see what you're selling.
Morning.
Stay out of my way.
Got high for some work. Wow.
New marksman in town. Welcome.
Only paid us for one.
Oh, wait. You're that fellow who had to fight with Tommy outside of Smithfield's?
Yep.
People are still talking about that fight.
I ain't.
Yeah, fair enough. Neither's Tommy. Anyway, how can I help you today?
Okay, now let me see. Thanks for your assistance.
You believe this? Went to the shop looking for a new driver.
Okay, boy.
Seen how far you can push me, huh?
I hear poor Tommy is in quite a bad way.
Wilder by the minute.
Hey, good looking horse there. If you want me to keep that overnight, there's room in the stable.
Sounds good.
How you doing?
Little fine grooming always sets off a horse. It's nice to give a little special grooming. Best to have a good saddle that'll hold up. Always good to have one of those. That's a nice addition on a saddle. Nice. You only live once, lest you're a cat. Adding on to a saddle helps personalize it. I got one of them myself. Always good to have one of those. Good saddles is almost as important as a good horse. That's a good choice. Better the saddle, better the ride. Used to have a good cobbler across the way. His old lady blew his head clean off. That's a nice addition on a saddle. Hey, it costs more for a reason.
It is in giving that we receive the true gifts of life that are eternal. So give generously, for that is what this country needs, to help each other.
Ooh, caught me off guard right there.
Ain't the first time.
I hope you don't harbor a grudge against me.
Let's try and help each other. It's not about survival of the fittest.
Hey, partner.
Hello, sir.
Well, you're just full of charity, ain't you?
Well, I'm just trying to help where I can, sir.
Or interfere.
You would have killed that man.
What I do is none of your damn business, okay?
Okay, okay. Okay, sir.
Please be generous. Be generous. Help people. Try to do what you can.
Here they're trying to reform the sect.
How do you?
I just want to get a drink. Give a fellow a nickel.
I'm too old to get a job, mister. Way too old. Can't we be friends? I ain't had a friend in a long time. Long, long time. My last friend died. Weren't my fault. They said it was, but they was wrong. It's fun being with you, mister. Can I hold you a second, mister? Can I?
All right. Whoa, what the hell?
Get lost!
I'm sorry, mister. I'll see you again. I guess.
Let's go. I got places to be.
Why are you carrying that gun? What the hell are you doing?
Back in 76.
Just a lot of bunk, Plato. It's just a lot of bunk.
It's not bunk, Mr. Calloway, sir. It's history.
Ancient history.
Who's your friend there?
Ha! Put that in your fucking book, Plato.
This is Jim Boy Calloway. The Jim Boy Calloway.
Who?
The gunslinger. Fastest left-handed draw that ever drew breath. He once killed 14 men in a fight at Lucy Hollow.
What are you waiting for?
How do you mean?
Well, I reckon right now, kill him yourself.
I don't want to kill him. I want to deify him. He's a god. I'm trying to write his biography.
How's that going?
I think I prefer the duel. Either I'd kill him and be able to be Baltimore's finest ever gunslinger, or he'd kill me, and I could be set free from ever having to speak to him again.
Well, you're starting to understand something very important.
What's that?
The joys of gunslinging. It's win-win, freedom or glory.
That's brilliant. I'm gonna write that down, if I may.
Be my guest.
What's your name?
I don't have a name.
But you are a gunslinger.
Not really. I mean, folks who need shooting, I try and shoot in the back. All that other stuff, it's, well, bunk.
But you fought duels.
Once upon a time, I may have.
And you ain't interested in fame?
I don't think so.
Strange. But you like fortune.
I need money, sure.
Okay. Then forgive me, mister, if I seem a little desperate. I am a little desperate. This book, I've got to make a thing of it, and, well, there's a whole list of gunfighters. Legends, every last one. Emmett Granger. Flacco Hernandez. Billy Midnight. Black Bell.
Never heard of them.
Maybe you can go and speak to them. Ask them about Calloway. Any of them get uppity, shoot them. I can't believe I just said that, but...
You want me to go and find some... sad, deluded fools like him. Ask if he was the greatest, and then if they get uppity, shoot him.
Does sound a lot worse than it did in my head.
How much you paying?
Well, a lot. Half the proceeds of the book, if you help me get it written.
I'll see what I can do.
Ha! Oh, get photos.
Okay.
And there are notes on the back of those portraits that should lead you to him.
I'll see what...
boy. All right, boy. Here.
Hey, you're somewhere you shouldn't be.
mean way of putting it, Seamus.
No doubt. I do interesting very well. It's trusting I don't do so well.
Oh, please. I know how to work with good people, Seamus, and I work in the right way.
Well, they all say that. I never met an idiot that called himself one.
Arthur, this is Seamus. He's our new partner.
I ain't no such thing.
Prospective new partner, if he likes us.
Liking ain't the problem. Trusting is, as I said. Keep your voices down. I don't want my boss hearing. This is a sideline.
Of course. Look at us. Honest as the day is long.
Exactly.
I'll tell you what. Let us prove ourselves.
Prove ourselves? To this clown? What you talking about?
Good day, Hosea. Good luck with your business dealings.
Listen, he's rough and ready and quick with his tongue, but I swear you can trust him and trust me.
I'm an old man.
You're not old, Seamus.
I'm old enough. And you know why I ain't dead?
You don't trust idiots.
Exactly.
We're not idiots. Let us prove it to you.
Okay. I'll tell you what.
Arthur!
Old Bob Crawford and his boys just bought a beautiful stolen stagecoach from upstate. It's in their barn. Now you go get that. And then we can work together.
Who's old Bob Crawford?
An acquaintance of mine.
So you want us to take out your competition?
Well, he's not just an acquaintance, but a cousin by marriage. I also want to see if you boys got what it takes. Now, you survive that.
Where is he?
Well, he's in a farmhouse just northwest of here called Carmody Dell. It's just up the train tracks as you're heading up towards Fort Wallace. There's also some money in that house, but that's your business, not mine. But don't kill nobody. Folks know we ain't intimate no more, and they'll know it was me.
But you're fine with us robbing your cousin.
By marriage. And yes, I'd love it.
You heard the man. Let's go rob his cousin.
By marriage.
Okay, boy. Let's go.
Really?
Really. Lead the way. He said the place is just northwest of here.
Me?
The other one who's been out gallivanting around here.
That's what you call it. Well, clearly you've recovered from your bear encounter.
Yep. God! You could have played that better, couldn't you?
Thought you wanted me here to show some strong arm. That's usually how it goes.
Yes, but you know how this works.
Come on, Hosea. That feller's a joke.
And that's why he's perfect. He won't cause us any problems. A safe spot to fence wagons and coaches? That's easy money for us.
I guess you're right.
Come on, it's not like he's asking us to rob a bank. If the two of us can't steal a stagecoach from Seamus's old crooked cousin by marriage, we should hang up our hats now.
How you feeling about things now?
What things?
This place. The gang. Been here a few weeks now.
Good, I think. Better.
I figured more folks would have cut and run on us, given everything that happened.
Like Dutch always says, a lone wolf don't last long out on the plains.
He does like to trot that one out.
People see that, especially when they get a few years on them. Even someone like Micah.
There's a couple of folks I wish had cut and run.
Maybe they'd say the same about you. Gee up! That must be the place up ahead. We should go on foot from here. Let's see what we're dealing with. Come on. There's the house. I see the barn in the back. Stagecoach has to be in there. Okay, let's take a quick look at the place.
Anyone around?
Yes. Okay. I reckon we can do it now. I'll head over,
distract him by putting on a little show where you sneak into the house, find what you can, then get the stagecoach. Or wait until nightfall. Sneak in, then I'll get the coach. You can try the house. What do you think?
Just wait.
Okay, let's go.
Sure.
You go into the house. I'll go find this wagon.
Maybe take a peek through the windows before you go in. Make sure it's all quiet. Get on, dear boy. Problems the better right now. Just need to get this back to Seamus in one piece, and it's a good night's work. Take it easy, Arthur. So what were you able to lift from the house?
Found some money stashed away. Must be a few hundred, not too bad.
Not bad at all.
This was easier than hunting a 1,000-pound grizzly anyway.
No doubt. I won't forget that in a hurry.
I'm looking forward to your retelling of that one around the campfire.
It wasn't the first time Mr. Matthews had stared death in the eye. And as usual, he did not flinch. Slow it down a bit.
Exactly. How long you think we're going to stick around here for?
Not sure. Till we can't, I suppose. Okay, here we are. Just pull the coach into the barn there.
Yeah.
Hello, Seamus. We met your cousins.
How was it?
Fine. Nice people.
Park that thing in here. Quickly. Nice work, Hosea.
It was mostly Arthur. Like I said, coarse but competent.
Here.
Thank you.
If you find any other coaches that need selling, I'll see what I can offer you for them. But discreet, you know.
Of course.
Goodbye, gentlemen.
I'm heading back to camp, I think. You coming?
Nah, I'll catch up with you later.
Okay. Stay out of trouble.
I guess that's more hunting than I.